well, because...
Did you guys head out yet? Do it. Wait, what are you saying? You can ask it where the ghost is.
How old are you?
Yeah, definitely getting some cold stuff around here. I'm in the basement. I got dirty water in the sink up here. Yes, sir. Main floor, all the way on the left. We got a handprint too.
You got some EMF5 activity here.
Handprint and EMF. We have cold, not sub-zero. We have cold, not sub-zero.
No, it's sub-zero.
Oh, you did? I didn't have that a second ago. Wait, hold on. We didn't get the motion sensor yet. Someone go back in with me. Where was the Ouija board?
Upstairs. Upstairs. In the bedroom right about here. Why, is taking a picture of it good or something?
Yeah.
Don't use it too much,
because
it's
sanity.
How old are you?
Hey, where are you guys?
I'm in the kitchen. It's on a tee. Well, I picked it up and moved it.
Oh, I didn't hear you do that. You guys know it was haunted that long ago, right?
Yeah. Not hunting me.
Yeah, it sure seemed like it was going after me, but I saw it go by the fucking closet upstairs, so I thought it was going after your ass.
I'm still not convinced on Sub-Zero, to be honest. I'm only getting, like, I'm getting close to Sub-Zero, I'm getting Sub-10, but not Sub-Zero. I'm happy with that. Let me just make sure the motion sensor is good. I just got a photo of the ghost writing. Yeah, so fingerprints, ghostwriting, and freezing temperature.
Did you confirm that it was freezing temperature just now?
Hey, we need to confirm some things.
We need EMF level 5.
I think you should go back in there. You're
Hello,
regretful.
I'm going in, let's go. Can you hear me?
You'll be a worthy sacrifice
lot of shit when you couldn't just tell your baby.
Can you hear me? If you hear me, can you say something? Say something to me. Are you here? Hello, are you here? If you're here, can you say something?
Who killed you, George Miller?
I'm getting a lot of nothing detected. George Miller, are you here? Hello, are you here? If you're here, please say something. How old are you? It's not in the bathroom? It's not in the bathroom? If it's not in the bathroom, where is it? Oh, that's what he means. Okay, sorry. I was getting nothing from the spirit box. But I'm also getting nothing from the detector, the EMF. Alright, yeah, if you gotta head out, yeah, let's just vote on it, I guess, let's just guess.
Well, I still say that it was freezing temperature. I just want to throw that out there, because you don't see breath if it's not. I've never seen breath and it not freezing.
Yeah, but we definitely have ghost writing. I have a picture of it in the journal, and we definitely have fingerprints.
There's nothing if you put
this
temperature on it with
both. Yeah, evidence. It has to be EMF or the spirit box.
Wait, I already got EMF 5 guaranteed.
Oh, you did? Oh, I didn't. I never got EMF. Okay, sweet.
What? You got a writing? Where?
It's on the floor in the thing. Look on the last page of the photos.
Yeah, I don't see your photos.
If you want to come in with me, I can grab the book. I'll show you.
Let's go, I think I want to see the book too.
Alrighty, I'm convinced.
What's going on? It did slam on us.
I was about to tell you guys.
Yeah, so I got Revenant.
Right. Yeah, I also got Revenant. You guys good?
Let's go. Good job. GG, dude. It was good playing with you.
Yeah, it was nice playing with you.
It was fun. Are you guys leaving then?
No, I'll still be here, but I know one of the guys was leaving. It was Poke, right?
So you guys still gonna be here?
Yeah, I hate farmhouse with a passion. If you hate farmhouse, I can change it.
I mean, we can do it, but I'm just
gonna
be more scared
than
before.
More scared than in the school?
The school, you have rooms to hide. Farmhouse, you know, all the creepy atmosphere. The school doesn't even have that many rooms that farmhouse does.
That's true, there is nowhere to hide in the farmhouse.
Exactly. I'm terrified. I don't understand how you not get scared in these games.
I think that because it's like not nighttime yet. Like I got a little creeped out when I was playing at like 3 a.m. the other night.
Like, slider snows, awful. Last night, that shade scare is telling you guys about, that was a good one. That just gave me any time of day. I played professional high school. And I died in like five minutes of the game. It was not fun.
I played a professional with these guys. One of them was a level 3, and he was hit in the fucking ghost room. And then the other guy was playing VR, and he got. It was too dark, and he couldn't see, so he just died in the hallway.
Oh, that's so fucking sad.
I'm ready. Hey, dog.
So we need photo of the ghost cannon, cross it, and touch it. Touch it is easy. I can do that.
Yeah, I'm unable to.
No. Pop. I missed. Why are we going upstairs?
You're always upstairs, you know this. This is how all ghost stories
are. I found a bone. Don't touch it, we'll take a picture of it. And then grab it.
Eat it.
Yeah, chew on the bone. We got a Ouija board. Hello, are you here? Which room are you in?
Where are you? Lisa Thompson, where are you?
Lisa? I wonder what this looks like when you just got like three guys huddled around a Ouija board while they're supposed to be hunting.
I think that's exactly what it's supposed to look like, right? With a Ouija board?
Yeah, especially us crouched in caveman position. So guys, I got some bad news. I can't. Oh, thank God. Yeah, don't go behind that bed.
Oh, thank God. How did he even climb up at this speed? This is good.
George Thompson, what room are you in? Where are you? How old are you?
This one. Is this room?
Oh, wait, you found it? Yeah, what the fuck?
You can't hide it.
Oh yeah, we're getting low temperatures here. Yeah, I got sub 10. I haven't gotten sub 0 yet though.
I'm breaking most of
the sensors. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab stuff. Yeah, I'm grabbing a photo camera.
You can go talk to it again.
I'll grab a photo camera and spirit box. Someone needs to get smudge sticks. Hello, can you speak to me? Can you say something? If you're here, can you give me a sign? Right? This is a super nice farmhouse. Hello, are you here? Can you say something?
Did you just close the door?
No, that was not me. And I think the motion sensor's going off.
Go inside. there's nothing up here.
Yeah, I'm still just getting cold, not sub-zero. I didn't get anything in the spirit box. I'm getting 2 stars on the EMF.
Yeah, that's all I got.
If you hear, say something. Is anyone here? Can you hear me? Yo, she is angry.
Well, I'm kind of leaning towards Mare, because I'm getting pretty cold in there, but... Oh, man. What always happens to your Sandy? How's your Sandy always so... Like, your real life leading into this game? I literally just sat there and watched the chaser boy down as they fucking went all the way out of the room and down the stairs, and then even gave him a hug as he died. I have more sanity than both of you.
What the fuck do you mean you always do things with this?
Fuck you, you know. Don't eat the boy. light, so UV on the light switch might be a good idea.
That's so nice. They really love me. My people love me. They really love me.
Check this radio too.
shade.
I am very confused.
So one thing that you guys missed is there was ghostwriting eventually, but it was like on the thing in the far side of the room.
I didn't get fucking shade. Anybody put a book down.
Dude, that thing was hungry.
God, it's mausoleum.
Wait, really?
Oh, fuck.
Then why are we researching for just now? Why are we got ghost orbs, right?
Yeah, you said ghost orbs. There was also the writing, which we didn't see. I didn't see the writing till after I died.